the illest experience I'm having from the conference right now.
If we don't blow off.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's talk about Heineken, how you guys hooked up.
Heineken and the team approached me to be a part of this amazing scavenger hunt they got going on in Miami. So I helped them design a bottle, and we got a winner, which we're going to meet with soon, and we're going to go over to the Heineken house over at Ultra, and we're going to present him with the bottle in order for him to get into the Heineken house and party with us.
So basically, this person had to go all around Miami finding
all
clues
over Miami
to get in. Now you have a winner.
Yes.
And you literally are going to walk across the street
and
deliver the prize, and you'll be just chilling with you all night.
This amazing heavy anchor of a bottle. It's insane. It's
and
beautiful.
I heard you had something to do with this.
I did. I kind of the design was based on my inspiration that I gave to the Heineken team, and they actually created a bottle from inside my mind.
Wow, that's deep.
It's pretty deep.
It's a deep mind. That's why we have a lot of stuff going on here.
Yeah.
Can we kind of, I guess we got to pick back up when you meet the winner and check out what's going on over at the Heineken house.
All right, let's do it.
If we don't blow off the balcony.
Yes.
Cato K, Junior Sanchez representing Heineken. The scavenger hunt is over. Let's find out who the winner is. Power 96, Power Ultra Condo Party. We out.